I always think about this, ki get good at finding white space in your industry. Matlab, aisi jagah par where there is nobody really focused on, can you find that? And doesn't mean finding white space doesn't all the time mean finding, you know, building a new product, building, creating massive innovation in something. It could be very obvious things that are there, that are in the industry that are lacking. Example, we have a client who works in the jute industry, bags and stuff. What I realized is when you're working with the client, samajh mein aaya ki jute, you know, when you look at those bags and stuff design, sometimes they look really boring. They are like these whites and the creams and plain. Matlab, design bilkul boring lagta hai. So where is the white space? We believe the white space exists in pretty much playing around, being bold colors, vibrant colors. Design itself is a space to play in. That could be capitalized. And you know, you could build your entire model around it. It could be the same product packaged differently. You know, looks beautiful. So the question is, do you know what could be the obvious white space in your industry in which you could play with? It could be the same thing you do, a little change, and you know, you could be in a different space. Thank you.